Taylor ranked number one in the state in Division 5 at Augusta tonight. First half, Wildcats up 17-4, looking for more. Lindsay Steen for three. She had 23 points on the night. The Wildcats were strong. Samantha Kidd to Kirsten Kinchy. Another three ball on the way. And Blair-Taylor stays undefeated. 74-39 is the final.